Bom, agora nós vamos falar um pouquinho sobre o que você deve vestir e usar para ir até o campo de golfe. Muitas pessoas têm a dúvida se é preciso, se é essencial utilizar as luvas ou não. Explain for us a little bit about the golf. Do I need to wear them?
That's a very good question because there are players, it's almost a personal preference. Some players will play without a glove, some will play with a glove. The purpose of a golf glove, let me just grab one here. The purpose of a golf glove is to increase the gripping ability of the golf club in your hand without creating greater stress in your hand, without creating greater, greater grip pressure. So it allows you to hold the club more lightly, and that's important in the golf swing. If we play, of course, here in Ohio, it gets very warm during the summer months, a lot of perspiration, so the glove will help again keep the better grip on the golf club.
I see. There are different models? Or
there are different models, different manufacturers. They're essentially, they serve the same purpose. It really boils down to maybe a preference in appearance, you know, maybe it's a color that you like, or a particular fit. Gloves will have a different feel when you put them on your hands. Maybe a Mizuno will fit your hand better than a FootJoy, but there's a variety of manufacturers that make golf gloves.
Okay.